Hi there, I'm Lucas at Dick Hanna Kia. Today we're going to be doing an overview of the 2019 Kia Sorento. The redesigned front end includes a new grille, high and low beam assist LED headlights with projection as well as projection fog lights. The 3.3-liter V6 engine will give you 290 horsepower. 8-speed Sportmatic transmission will give you up to 5,000 pounds of towing capacity. Here are your front parking sensors to give you an audible alert when you're pulling into a parking space to let you know your distance when you're pulling forward. The 2019 Sorento is available with a surround view monitor. What the surround view monitor does is it uses four different cameras, one mounted here in the grille, one underneath each side view mirror, and the backup camera, which gives you a surround view monitoring. The available driveway safety system has many different safety features, which will include lane change assist, lane departure warning, lane keep assist, as well as advanced smart cruise control, forward collision warning system, and autonomous emergency braking. The Sorento is also available with an acoustic windshield to help absorb road noise, along with automatic rain sensing wipers. The redesigned rear end includes LED rear and brake lights, parking sensors, and a smart liftgate system that operates as soon as the vehicle's key is within 3.5 feet of the sensor. When that happens, you will hear it beep 3 times and then alert you to let you know that the tailgate is opening up for you. The 19 Sorento is now standard with third row seating, which gives you easy access to lay down the second and third row from the rear of the vehicle. The Sorento comes available with a panoramic roof, roof rails, adjustable second row seating, 3 different power sources for the rear seats, and an integrated sunshade in the rear doors. The available driver's seat has 12-way adjustable seat, which includes additional leg support, memory seating, heating, and ventilating. Your drive mode options are Comfort, Eco, Sport, and Smart. You also have all-wheel drive lock, auto hold, and electronic parking brake. The available infotainment system includes Yuvo e-services with premium navigation, 8-inch touchscreen, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, and a Harman Kardon premium surround sound system with 12 speakers. It has dual automatic climate controls, hands-free audio controls on a heated steering wheel, along with a wireless cell phone charger. And that concludes our overview of the 2019 Kia Sorento. If you have any questions, please feel free to stop by Dick Hanna Kia.